Hello everybody. In this video of the Rugged Medicine YouTube channel, we'll be looking at the book PhD by Published Work by Susan Smith. PhD by Published Works is something that is becoming more and more common, particularly around paramedics and the pre-hospital care industry. And that is because traditionally paramedic qualifications were not degree-based, and as such, people don't really possess masters or PhD by default. Now, for those of us that have been involved in research for a while, we might consider not doing a traditional PhD with research, but to say, I've published research, I've conducted research, I've done book reviews, literature reviews, and so on, and therefore established myself as an author and as a published researcher, but I haven't actually undertaken the traditional PhD route. So for that reason, the PhD by Published Works is the one that has been created by a lot of universities in the world and within the UK, and allows people with publishing experience or with a plan to publish something in the future to conduct that in a way that it will lead to the bigger award of a PhD. Now, Smith summarizes this, having conducted a PhD herself in the route of Published Works in 2013 in 6 chapters. These 6 chapters cover what a PhD by publication is, also called a PhD by alternate pathway or alternative method in some universities and on some websites. She explains a journey. She conducted surveys with academics that have taken this route and then takes you through all the stages of it, what it is, how to obtain one, how to plan for one, who it is available for, and tips and tricks around composing your synthesis, in other words, the story that summarizes all of your chapters and creates like a thread through the entire list of publications, chapters of books, and so forth. This book is a very nice summary, and at under 200 pages, it is something you can read in a fairly short time. Even if you're thinking, is this PhD right for me? The book will help you make that decision. It will also give you examples of people who did change their mind after thinking this may have been for them, and people who actually undertook the route, because this is not a solution for everybody, but if you're involved in research anyway, this might be one for you. So I thought I'll give you this quick overview. I'll put the link in the description, and maybe it is something worth for you to consider. Thank you very much for watching. If you haven't done so, please like, please subscribe, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now.